Let's have a look at the fourth model, servant leadership. This is a very popular concept now. But ask yourself the question, does this style work in a world of political game playing? The following clip is an example of servant leadership. Let's have a quick look.
My role is to listen to all of you so I understand your priorities and your worries. I want to be of service to you so we can jointly create a climate of mutual respect where we can all flourish. Your growth is my true measure of success. Leadership is a gift. It is given by those who follow. Your talents and interests should be your guiding principles of where you're heading. I strongly believe in the power of teams and in the power of your dreams. I need you to help me to see things from your perspective.
Servant leadership is about serving the needs of your people. However, one issue these leaders face is that their people might not know what they want, and if they do, they might want different things. In addition, there is more focus on the quality of the relationship and less on delivering results. We want both quality relationships and results.